Speaking of Alan, what's he think about this this job you applied for? It's one in New York.
I haven't told him about it yet.
Well, what's he think about this trip to Cornwall Bridge?
He's not thrilled. He's not thrilled. And actually, he was kind of peeved.
Let me guess. He's upset that you are taking a road trip with this guy you just met, right?
No, actually. No, it was, it was about the gas money. No, it's just like one of those little Alan quirks. It's no big deal. And in the end, in the grand scheme of things, it's meaningless, right?
Let me get this straight. I'm kind of insulted. He's not concerned about me, right? He's concerned about gas money.
Well, he doesn't know about you. Well, as it turns out, I didn't really know about you either.
What are you talking about?
Well, I finally broke down and I Googled you.
Oh, come on.
And I tried to put it off because I really don't like looking people up. It always seems like an intrusion somehow. But now, I'm really glad I did.
No.
Because now I know you're this like super famous best-selling novelist.
Super famous is a bit of a stretch, I think.
Well, 5 million copies sold.
It's like 5.5 at this point.
Okay.
But it's okay. Who's counting?
And number one on the New York Times bestseller list.
I got lucky.
And translated into 30 languages. I think that makes you super famous, but I guess that's just... Here was a little old me worried about how you were going to pay for dinner.